My name is Sara Fludd. I'm the owner of Pop Goes the Waffle, a waffle company born in St. Petersburg, Florida, relocating to Gulfport, Florida. We specialize in Liege waffles, sweet and savory. This space means we can scale, we can expand. It means we can have more wholesale clients, but it really means that we can have a cafe where folks can come in and enjoy our waffles here. It also means we can really expand our savory menu, which we weren't really able to do on the food truck. Having this space is going to allow us to really bump up the savory waffles with things like mac and cheese waffles, shepherd's pie waffles. We're gonna do all sorts of crazy things, shrimp and grits waffles. So we're really excited to have an expanded brunch menu where people get to see exactly how far we can push the bounds of waffle making. This business idea started when we lived in Connecticut, and I used to make lots of waffles for my daughter when we had snow days there. We had lots of snow days, so lots of waffles, and we just kind of daydreamed about opening a business one day that would be all waffles. So that's how it was born. And when looking for somewhere to move, we chose St. Pete, Pinellas County, because they're so small business friendly. And we started out with a tent, dragging around waffle irons and generators. And after about a year of doing that, we were able to get a food truck. And after that, we started our wholesale business, and now we're gonna expand to brick and mortar. My favorite thing about making waffles is just the entire process, because the Liege waffles take a lot of time. So it involves making a dough, it involves letting them proof and rise, and it involves putting them on the waffle iron and baking them. So it's just a really soothing, relaxing process, and I'm able to like put on my favorite true crime podcast, or listen to some tunes, and just be in a great mental space while I make the waffles. Thank you so much for your support. You supporting this project at any level means a great deal to us, and your help is invaluable to making this dream come true.